It's on 40 in my right car. Business changed, yeah, I like, I ain't noticed. Getting money, nigga, that my main focus.
Today we're gonna be trying some Chinese candy, and you guys probably look at us and like, wow, that's probably something you eat on the north. But when we went to the Chinese market today, I put candy in the thumbnail, but we had all this random food. We tried to choose the most random and just crazy. Today I'm joined by my sister Renee. If you guys do like, Alright, so today I'm joined by my sister Renee, and if you guys want to see more of her, she actually has a channel of her own, so you guys can go subscribe to her. Her link will be in the description.
Should do it.
And let's get right into it. I don't know what this is, but
it looks like, I don't even know what it is, like dried fruit.
It almost looks like enlarged raisins, so like, what's it called, dates?
Yeah.
But like, it says Tong Shang Zeng Suan Mo Hao.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't know what people, like, is this a snack?
Sort of like, right? It looks like a Sour Patch Kid, but this is the, take it.
No.
3, 2, 1.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, not bad.
But it's like really, it's really bitter. It's so bitter.
Alright, so what do you give this one? I think I'll give this one like a 4 or 5, because it wasn't bad, but I wouldn't eat it.
I definitely wouldn't eat it as a snack. Like, it was really bitter. I don't know. I think I'd give that a 3.
These colored pencils.
So,
and then it says candy. So, it says candy.
Okay.
Alright.
Dude, look at this. Wait, that makes so much sense.
Look, it actually looks like a little freaking pencil. What a quirky little guy who made these.
2, 1. Oh, you don't even chew it.
Yeah, because it's hard candy. It literally just tastes like dollar action, but less like sweet.
Right.
Actually, those are good.
I'll eat the melon soda, muscat. What is muscat?
Muscat, yep. Orange.
That's the one. Orange, peach, strawberry, and grape. Oh, and soda.
Honestly, they weren't bad. I'll give them like a 6 or 7.
5.
The first two are actually pretty good, but we're gonna go move on to the next one. As you can tell, it looks like a spicy snack. And I think it's like corn chips, but like spicy.
It kinda reminds me of hot Cheetos, but
the bag.
I don't feel like it's not gonna be as good. It's actually good.
Why is everything good?
I would actually eat that.
When we're at the, if you guys actually go to like a Chinese market, you can actually try these things out, because some of them are actually good.
What's your favorite ones?
I think I like the black candy. It's actually good.
Try
these. Are actually good. They're not even spicy. The flaming hot Cheetos. No, the pea crackers.
Those were actually fire. I think 8.
8?
Yeah.
I'll agree with you. I'll give you 8 too. So 8 for these. You guys should definitely go try these out.
I was about to say they're better than hot Cheetos, but that's actually a lie. Hot Cheetos are good.
Oh my god! 1 eternity later. Eventually.
Okay guys, the next snack is that you?
Pucho.
Okay, the next one is Pucho. Pucho? Pucho. I don't even know. How do you pronounce it? Pucho. Whatever. Anyways, we have no idea what this is, but it looks like just like gummy bears, maybe?
It's grape flavor.
So
it looks like a haichu, but like,
oh god,
but like with something in it, like it's like red inside. Try it. 3, 2, 1.
Oh dude, I don't like this.
They're good.
No, I don't like this.
Alright.
I'm getting out. I'm gonna be right back.
Haichu? Can we get a haichu? It's like a Chinese candy, but it's like moved its way onto like Walmart and stuff. So it's really going big. Okay, if you guys don't know haichu, it's like a Starburst, but like almost like sweeter and like less fruity. And it's like a haichu, but then there's like almost liquid inside. It's actually good. I like it. But it's weird. It's different. What did you get, Pucho?
6.
Pucho.
6.
I thought you didn't like it.
It's not, I don't like it, but like I can see how it's enjoyable. Like the first one we tried, I don't like it, but I don't see how it's enjoyable at all.
Okay.
But anyone.
Okay, I get that. I give it like a 6 or 7 too. This one has been leaking all over the table because it's been in the freezer, so why not try it next? It's, my dad actually picked this one out, so I think he's had it and he likes it a lot. It's like a coconut jelly, and then he told me that if you freeze it, it's actually really good, so.
It's
good.
I'm
gonna go. Jello cubes? I don't think we can see out.
It's like almost like just jelly blocks.
And supposedly they're coconut flavored, so
it's a dessert. Bro, you didn't even wait for me. I mean, I guess that's fine.
That's really good.
Yeah, we don't have to eat at the same time. Oh yeah, that's good. What do you give it?
9.
I say 9 too. Dude, you're making this so cringy. Just continue as if nothing happened. It's fine.
Alright guys, we got 3 more. We're gonna actually start off with this one. So I was walking down the market candy aisle, and I freaking look, and there's just rocks on this one, right? So there's a whole different language, right? I don't know what any of this says. And the only thing they give to us is a picture of a rock. So you know, I don't know.
So
see, I don't know.
3, 2, 1. It's actually sweet. Dude, it's really sweet.
I don't want this.
I can't figure out what it tastes like though.
Oh, it's growing on me.
Continue.
It's almost as if there's a little honey layer under the first layer. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
It's like honey.
Oh, it's like there's no flavor and then you taste like honey.
Not
there's
bad.
Something on the inside, I don't know.
Well done, rock candy.
It looks like there's something on the inside. That's why I
don't know. Well done, rock candy. Honestly, I didn't think much of it when I saw it, but not bad. So we got 2 more candies. This one actually looked good. It's like an ice cream. Like, again, can't read any of that, but I don't think that's kind of, I think like Japanese or Korean, not Chinese. But there's like an ice cream thing right there.
It's definitely not Chinese.
And then 3 more ice creams at the bottom. On the red, it just says ice cream candy all across. So let's try it. So they're almost like chess pieces.
They're so cute.
Like, so she has a chocolate one and I have a vanilla one. So let's try it.
What do you call those candies? It's like the toffee nut ones. You know what I'm talking about? That sounds so fake.
So I would give it like a 5.
Yeah.
Mmm. Alright guys, last snack of the day. This one is going to be a dragon beer candy. Something different, something interesting. Again, we're just trying to find weird candies that you wouldn't usually eat.
Oh, here we are.
Alright guys, so there's 4 in there.
What are you on, dude? Like, what are you actually smoking? Can you just stop? You're getting it everywhere. It's beef flavor.
Alright guys, we're about to finish this off. It's freaking 43 minutes, so it didn't even get me hard.
I don't know how you're gonna edit out you laughing every 0.2 seconds.
Like a hairball. It looks like.
But what's on the inside? Little
strands of hair wrapped around like some sort of thing.
Hold up, what's on the inside?
So we're gonna try it.
Alright.
3, 2, 1. Alright. That was actually pretty good, honestly. It's like, you know those candies that kind of dissolve in your mouth? One of those. There's like nuts inside. That was kind of weird. But overall, not that bad.
That was the hardest thing I've ever eaten. Like you can't even eat it. Like,
yes, you can.
No, you can't. I literally put it in my mouth and I was trying to chew it and I was just choking on the powder.
You can't, no, because when you chew it, you gotta cough out and all the powder comes out. You gotta like, it like melts in your mouth.
Exactly, I was literally choking.
It melts in your mouth. Try it again, it actually melts.
I'm not trying that again. I give that a 3.
Alright guys, overall, I liked all the candy. It actually surprised me. I liked more of it than I thought I would. Some of the herbal candies were actually not that bad. How about you?
They were pretty good. I think this one was definitely my favorite. I don't know. You like this one a lot too.
Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you guys are new to my channel and you guys enjoyed a video like this, make sure to subscribe to see more videos like this and follow me on the journey. Her Instagram and her YouTube channel will be down in the description below, so make sure to go follow her. And that's been us. Peace out, guys.